While debates on the RH bill rage on in Congress, we've got our own hot debate here in the newsroom. The topic is our lovely co-host, Lexi, is a dead ringer for Katrina Darling. Oh, if you're not in the know, Katrina is on the cover of next month's issue of, I think it's a new magazine I've never heard of ever in my life, Playboy? Have you heard of that? Her claim to fame is not, don't move, Lexi. Her claim to fame is not her transition from being a banker to a burlesque dancer. This girl actually has some royal connections to the Duchess of Cambridge, to be exact. Yes, this darling is the second cousin of Kate Middleton, but they've never met. Okay, the 22-year-old says in case anyone of the royal family is interested, they can come and watch one of her performances in New York. And you can also come watch ANC Alerts every day just to get your dose of the lookalike. Wow, look at that. Amazing.
Anyone who has white skin, brown hair,
of course not,
and big eyes looks like me.
No.
Again, one more.
One more time. There you go. Same pout. There you go. Wow.
Not even.
Just a little bit more.
You know,
our bangs.
Very excited writers were even telling me to go to the makeup room and have my hair done exactly like
Why
that.
Why not?
Why? Playboy, huh? No.
Pinto.
Site ancnews.tv.
You can also follow ANC Alerts on Twitter and YouTube and like our Facebook page, ANC 24/7. Stay tuned for Top Story. That's coming up next right here on ANC.